That is a check of your traffic. I'll send it over to Teo now, who's on the HD patio. And Teo, those cupcakes, those look really, really
sweet. I don't think there are bad cupcakes out there. Take a look at these right here. Just perfection. Well, they were made by the owner of a cupcake catering business in Calaveras County. She suddenly found herself kind of thrust in the Food Network spotlight. I'm joined by Karen Henderson. She's from Lila and Sage Cakes and Catering in the town of Murphy's. Love Murphy's, by the way.
Cool.
You're
very
lucky.
I
do, and I love it. I've always liked Murphy's very much. Let me ask you, is this the winning cupcake right here?
All four of these.
Have four winning cupcakes.
I had four. So this was round one.
Mm-hmm.
This cupcake got me into round two. So these three I had to present for round two.
Oh, I didn't even see those cupcakes
over there.
All right. So did you put in a tape to audition? Did somebody throw your name into the hat? How did that work?
Well, it was my daughter last October said, Mom, you should go in Cupcake Wars. And I was like, Cupcake Wars? Yeah, you know, my life's kind of a cupcake war, but I could pull this off. I think I'm ready to do it.
Clearly, you're winning the battle on that one. Sorry, bad pun, but I mean, you're doing well. Okay, so which was the first one that you made?
This one here.
So the show.
So the theme for our event was a perfume launch for Kate Walsh. It was her billionaire boyfriend perfume.
Nice.
So they kind of lobbed it up for me because aromatics, raspberries, champagne,
lavender
rose.
Is that kind of your thing?
That's my thing.
There you go.
So I was like, oh, they want me to win.
So the first one was what flavor?
So this is lavender honey mm-hmm. with a mascarpone cream with tangerine on top.
Nice.
And this actually had to smell. It had to have the aroma.
Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah.
But the judges said you had to actually open it up.
Mm-hmm.
And
oh, really?
Into it.
Okay.
To
actually,
get the full
do you want
effect.
Me to get a little frosting in there, too?
I think you should.
Hmm. Kate Walsh. Bingo. Yeah.
Bingo. There you go.
Very nice. Mmm. That's so good. And you know what I like? The cream on top kind of cuts some of the sweetness of the cake
exactly.
a little bit.
Not overly sweet.
Very nice. Okay. This one. Sorry.
Okay. So this is our almond cake. Mm-hmm. And then I made a salted rose buttercream.
Wow.
So I love the flavor of rose, but sometimes mm-hmm. it can be too perfumey.
Too perfumey.
So I cut
right.
it with the salt. And here, I actually have one here to frost for you.
Gorgeous.
A little bit of sprinkles for some depth. And
cool.
this is a marzipan rose,
mm-hmm.
which
mm-hmm.
Florian, the judge, really appreciated, being that he's French, and he really appreciated an edible adornment. So
elegant yet simple. Right?
Absolutely.
Very,
so
very
you can
nice.
Try this
okay.
one now.
So this one.
Yes, there you go.
So this is nice. It's got a nice, oh, it does have that Rome thing
uh-huh.
going on. Rome thing. That rose thing.
When in Rome.
When in Rome. Eat the rose cupcake. All right.
Nice. See how the rose kept it from getting frosting on the tip of your nose?
I'm not a big buttercream fan. That is good buttercream.
Awesome.
I tell you, right now, it's not waxy at all. I love it. Very, very good.
All right.
All right, we got 1 minute left. We got to get to
gotta
these two.
Okay, you got to eat one more. Okay, let's go with this one.
Okay, boom.
So this is our pink champagne cupcake, and it's filled with a fresh raspberry,
mm-hmm.
white chocolate ganache,
mm-hmm.
and topped with a white chocolate ganache.
Okay, should I grab one?
Yes.
Okay, and this is what again?
That's just a little pearl fondant on top.
A
just
pearl
for
fondant.
We had to
very
bring
good.
Out the
what
cupcake.
What kind of frosting again?
White chocolate.
White chocolate, very good. Okay. And go.
Oh, get to the middle. Keep going.
Oh, my God.
Okay, you gotta get to the middle. Keep going. There you go.
Yeah. I got a little on there, man. Got a little on my face here. All right, and then go to this one.
Okay, so this was our, this was the one that Florian actually said, bury that recipe in the yard. But we perfected it. It's our chocolate anise cupcake.
Okay.
It's filled with a dark chocolate ganache and topped with an Italian meringue.
It looks fantastic. Let
okay,
me look
so you're
at
gonna
it.
Go for it. Now,
okay,
this one.
We're gonna see.
Okay.
We're gonna see. I gotta taste them all.
So, do you like licorice, black licorice?
Mm. No.
Okay, well.
But will I still like it? Kind of?
Okay.
Well, we'll see. We'll see.
Okay.
We'll see. All right, so it's not super licorice-y.
No, the chocolate
okay.
helps. It's good.
I'm looking
it.
In the
I
mirror lens of the camera here. I'm like, I don't taste that too much.
No. It's
all right.
light. It's light.
So we've got the recipe for which cupcake on the
list? I believe it's the lavender honey.
This one.
Yep.
And this was so good. There's something I like about all of them very
yes.
much. But again, thank you so much
You're
for
welcome.
Coming in. The all new
KCRA.com.
Excuse me. If you want, I'm trying to swallow. If you want to get the recipe here for this one right here, fantastic. Thank
Absolutely.
You.
Absolutely.
You've got
Thank
a gift.
Thank you. Thanks
Very
for
good.
Trying
All right. And this is already aired, right?
Yes.
Okay.
It aired on July 15th.
July 15th.
We won. Just
All right.
Case
Maybe you'll see it in a rerun or something like that.
I hope
Have
so.
A good one.
Thank you.
Bye.